Thank you. Sometimes tell us things other than pain. They were the ones that told us of your ability to purify. The early distortions of the world must have been the Archangel's work. We should have realized earlier. Oh well. Purify me. Purify me. Only you can do it. Take my water.
Thank you.
My sin is recorded in this consciousness orb, but I do not have the courage to confess it. I am a coward. Please stop. I cannot be purified.
Thank you. Coriel have all been confined, aside from you. The Archangel had the ability to control the consciousness orbs. Not knowing that was the cause of our loss. Is the distortion of the world because the Debar was interfered with? You don't remember that either? Now, purify me. Purify me. Set me free. How did the Archangel...
Thank you. You were torn apart twice. Even though I'm supposed to have lost, you're gonna slash me? Go ahead. You want to get rid of me. Right? Go ahead and erase me. If it's you hacking me, I'm happy. A gift? I don't need it.
Seems you don't remember anything about us, about you. Did you forget about the Dabar fusion too? Did you become one? Now, purify me. I'm ready. Purify me. If only the Dabar fusion succeeded.
Even though I'm supposed to have lost the ability to feel pain, whenever I see you, I feel like my chest hurts. A gift? I don't need it. I don't want it. This isn't what I want.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Enter the consciousness orb and head for the bottom floor. Purify the absolute God, heal your sin, and save the world. Now shoot the angelic rifle. Purify the deranged absolute God.
Don't go crazy, 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 don't go crazy.
I'm here. Who will die? I don't want to die. Then I will die. No. I should have been the one to die. I'll die instead. You can live. You can have another chance!